Hello students, how are you all? Today I am back with a new chapter from your grammar land, compound adjectives. So what is an adjective? First of all, what is an adjective? An adjective is a word that describes something about noun. जो noun के बारे में और describe करते हैं, that is called an adjective. For example, Rina is a beautiful girl. So girl is a noun. Okay, but which type of girl she is? She is beautiful. So beautiful is an adjective here. So but what is a compound adjective? Let's look these two sentences. First is I saw a man eating alligator. I saw a man eating alligator. So man and eating, in between two words there is hyphen here. And man eating is an adjective here, a compound adjective here, which describes alligator. It means which type of alligator it is. Alligator किस तरह का है जो man eating है, जो man खाता है, human being. So I saw a man eating alligator. Alligator, which type of alligator it is? Man eating. So it is a compound adjective. A compound adjective is one that combines two or more words to describe the same noun. Whenever you will use compound adjective, your English language looks more attractive. It compound adjective is a magical word. People suddenly think that your English language is very fantastic. See the second sentence. I saw a man eating alligator. What is the difference between these two sentences? Here hyphen is there. Man eating and man eating is also there. But there is no hyphen. There is no small dash hyphen. It is not different shape between these को different नहीं बना रहा है man eating alligator. तो जो अगर हम hyphen use नहीं करते हैं तो इसका पूरा जो ये sentence का जो meaning है वो एकदम opposite बन जाता है. I saw a man eating alligator. इससे क्या पता चलता है कि I saw a man. मैंने कैसा man देखा जो alligator खाता है. क्या कोई man alligator खा सकता है? नहीं. तो ये इसका मीनिंग बिल्कुल चेंज कर देता है. इफ यू विल नॉट पुट हाइफन हियर, सो मैन ईटिंग इट इज नॉट कंपाउंड एडजेक्टिव हियर. दिस इज कंपाउंड एडजेक्टिव. मैन ईटिंग एलिगेटर, व्हिच टाइप ऑफ एलिगेटर इट इज? मैन ईटिंग एलिगेटर. लेट अस लुक सम मोर, सी द डेफिनेशन. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, अ कंपाउंड एडजेक्टिव इज वन दैट कंबाइंस टू और मोर वर्ड्स टू डिस्क्राइब द सेम नाउन. कंपाउंड एडजेक्टिव वो होता है जो टू या टू से ज्यादा वर्ड्स को कंबाइन करता है और नाउन को, जो सेम नाउन है, उसको डिस्क्राइब करता है. वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट हाउ, इन दिस सेंटेंस वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट हाउ अ मैन हु वाज ईटिंग एन एलिगेटर. We are not describing the alligator here. We are not describing alligator here. We are describing alligator here. Man eating alligator. Okay, as you can see the hyphen. ये जो hyphen है can make a big difference in the meaning of the sentence. ये जो hyphen हमने use किया है, this is a hyphen. This is a hyphen. And ये जो है बहुत बड़ा difference बताता है. अगर हम हाइफन यूज यहाँ पे नहीं करते तो पूरा जो सेंटेंस है वह दैट इज चेंज लिटरली. अ कंपाउंड एडजेक्टिव इज एन एडजेक्टिव दैट कंटेन्स टू और मोर वर्ड्स जॉइंड बाय अ हाइफन. फॉर सम मोर एग्जांपल, इफ यू सी द मोर एग्जांपल हियर, here you can see I live in a I live in an English speaking country. So which type of country it is? It is an English speaking country. वो country जहाँ पे English बोली जाती है. So here English speaking is a compound adjective. ये बता रहा है इस noun को describe कर रहा है कि which type of country it is. It is an English speaking country. So this is compound adjective. Okay students, she is a world famous singer. One more sentence is there. She is a world famous singer. She is a world famous singer. She is a singer, but which type of singer? She is world famous. पूरे world में वो famous है. So world famous. World famous is a compound adjective here. Okay. One more rule is there. If I want to describe compound adjective, first is we do not use put a hyphen between two adjectives. We do not put a hyphen between two adjectives. For example, she has a big blue book. She has a big blue book. Book hai, but kaisi hai? Big bhi hai aur blue bhi hai. And both are adjectives. Big is also an adjective and blue is also an adjective. So this is not a compound adjective. Understood students? Okay students, let's see some more example of compound adjective. Let's see one sentence. A candidate who speaks English. A candidate who speaks English. So instead of this phrase, we can use compound adjective. For example, an dash candidate. An English speaking candidate. An English speaking candidate. Put hyphen here. An English speaking candidate. एक ऐसा candidate जो English बोल सकता है. Now let's see number two. Water that is as cold as ice. Water that is as cold as ice. I want water that is as cold as ice. Instead of this sentence, we can use dash water. So what compound adjective will come? Ice cold water. Ice cold water. ऐसा पानी जो ice की तरह ठंडा हो. Ice cold water. Number three, a story that is well written. A story that is well written. एक ऐसी story जो बहुत अच्छी लिखी हुई है. तो instead of this, we can write a well written story. A well written story. Well written story. Yes, well written is a compound adjective here. Now number four, a parrot who is well trained. एक ऐसा parrot जो well trained है. So instead of this whole phrase, we can use a well trained parrot. A well trained parrot. So students, go through this exercise, go through this video. I hope you understood this chapter very well and read the these rules properly. Watch this video carefully. And the compound adjective is a very important part of our grammar. Use it whenever you will speak in English. You can use compound adjective. It will improve your language and it will look good. Okay, students, so go through this chapter and go through this video carefully. Bye.